The Japanese-style jardinière was first seen on the BBC show in 1991, when owner Terry Nourish took his plant pot to the team for evaluation. At the time, he was shocked to discover that the flower pot his children had used as a goalpost was worth a whopping £10,000. However, for some reason, Terry held on to his item before deciding to sell it at a later date. Host Fiona, 53, was visibly shocked when she asked how much the seller got for his plant pot, to which he replied an astonishing £560,000, after yelling, "Crikey!" Upon hearing the remarkable sum of money, she asked the antique dealers if they spectacularly undervalued the item or if the selling price of £500,000 was a result of a changing market since 1991, expert Eric Knowles coolly replied, "It's a market that has sprung out of nowhere. The right underbidder was there with the right buyer." Fiona couldn't resist asking Terry to divulge how he had spent his fortune over the past few years. The owner answered, "We've given a lot of it away to family, had a few very good holidays, and there's a little bit left. We're enjoying it." This comes after yesterday's hysterical episode, which the host gobsmacked when she learned how a father tells his children apart. The doting dad labeled each child on the sole of their feet in order to keep up with the identical triplets. Antiques Roadshow continues tomorrow on BBC2 at 5:15 p.m.